make it anymore. Well, I can't make it anymore. Me and Frank were down on 4th Street, hitting the cars when it stopped for the light. I had a pint of Muscatel. Frank was pretty far gone already. Frank had just got out of Bellevue. All wrapped up with adhesive tape. His face was gray, his eyes were bloodshot. Scaring the tourists going home from the village. All of a sudden he sat on the curb, shivering, shuddering there on the curb. I said, come on, Frank, just a little longer. He said, I can't make it anymore, pal. I said, come on, Frank, I'll take you to the mission. They'll call a doctor, they'll see you sick. Frank fell over his head in the gutter. His feet was kicking, his mouth was a-drooling. I walked away and left him lying. I left him there, I knew he was dying. Does anybody care about me? I had a pal, but he's left me. Why'd you leave me, Frank? I need you, Frank. I can't make it without you. I can't make it anymore.